Hello, I'm Harvey Godwin, Jr., Chairman of the Lumbee Tribe, and I'm here with you today, along with my wife, Sheila, and just to reflect on this past year and talk about Thanksgiving for just a minute. This is the time of year, one of my favorite times of year, when we can reflect on our blessings, and the Lumbee Tribe has truly been blessed by God for hundreds of years, and it's even more evident today. We've been through the COVID pandemic. We've lost a lot of our people, and we've had a lot of positive cases, and we keep them all in our prayers. But there's positive things that comes from negativity and bad things sometimes. And these things that I think about today is that we have food to eat. We're more food resilient and more food secure than we have been for our elders and for our youth. I thank God for our youth, and they've been out of school for 2.5 years almost because of 2 hurricanes and the pandemic. Now they're back in school, and they learn how to work virtually, but they're doing marvelous work right now, and we're so proud of them. I'm thankful for the elders, because they are the roots of our wisdom, and we stand on our shoulders to accomplish what we're accomplishing right today. We thank God for them, and we thank God for our veterans, who have fought for our freedoms through many wars and through many generations, and they still fight today. God bless them. And we also thank God for all the blessings that my family has endured over the last few years. Blessings that we never thought we'd have, blessings that we don't deserve. And I hope God has blessed your family as well. So from Sheila and I, from our family to yours, we wish you a very happy Thanksgiving.